Aware Media in Bolivia report that the country's Deputy Interior Minister Rodolfo Illanes has been beaten to death. The state prosecutor said an investigation was underway, but that at this stage the reports couldn't be confirmed or denied. Government sources said that Illanes had been kidnapped by striking miners. At least one person was killed and dozens more injured in Bolivia on Thursday after clashes between miners and riot police. The miners were protesting for better working conditions.